Trev, I need your help.
Yes, sir.
Notable step here on either side. Feel free to turn to your side, use both hands, and sidestep across the room.
Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. Mm-hmm. For thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. For as much as it has pleased the Almighty God to take unto himself the soul of our sister Patricia Palmer here departed, we therefore commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust, and the sure and certain hope of the resurrection of the dead. For we believe that all things work together for good to those who love God and are called according to his name. Pastor Moses will give us now the closing benediction.
God of grace and God of mercy, Lord, we've come to thank you for the life of Patricia Palmer. God, we ask that you would continue to strengthen this family each day as they go through the pilgrimage of faith, that you would encourage their souls. Now unto him who is able to keep us falling,
yes,
and to present us faultless, the only wise God, be power, dominion, and glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
That concludes these services. The morticians will now give you final instructions.
I'd like to invite the pallbearers to pin their boutonnieres and place them on the casket, please. If you'd like, just to place your gloves right on top of the casket and the flowers, and they'll go down with her. Somebody's passed. Not much of a free. Well,